world has shut me out. If I give everything, I'll lose everything. Everything is about me. I am the most important thing. And you really haven't thought all those cyclical thoughts for a while. And as it keeps going, I can never be involved. I can never really see in real time. I can never really be involved. And as it keeps on going, I could avoid real time. I could ignore my busy mind. I could avoid contact lies. I can avoid going inside. I can avoid wasting my life. I can avoid 2020 inside. I can avoid standing in line. I can avoid the 405. I can avoid coming to life. I can say anything I like. I can switch off whenever I like. I can sleep whenever I like. I can leave in the middle of the night. Oh, but I miss it. And as it keeps going, if there's no need for the perfect image, and nothing seems that wrong,
don't miss it.
When you know there's a conversation waiting for you at home, and as it keeps on going, you forget whether it was the beginning or end. When you can't believe your luck, you're with your friend. When you get to hang out with your favorite person every day. When the dull pain goes away, don't miss it.
Don't miss it.
When you stop in a ghost in a show, and everybody keeps saying you look well. Don't miss it. Like I did. Don't miss it.